supporters invade the pitch. It's finished 2-2, but it's not in their hands for Hull City. All attention now on Vicarage Road. Watford down to 10 men against Leeds United.
Finish, finish, Ella. Finish. Yeah!